Get your slimy webbed phalanges off my boots.
Sorry.
I got a bead on you, stranger. So you get up real slow. Listen, you want to spend the better part of the afternoon putting your face back together?
No, ma'am, I don't.
Who are you? I'm asking the questions here. Our town is drying up. We're in the middle of a drought. Now someone has dumped water in the desert. It's a puzzle of undeterminable size and dimension, but I intend to find out what role you're playing in all this.
Role?
What are you involved in?
Oh, well, I'm glad you asked. I've got 2 one-acts, a mystery, and a music I'm ingesting. I got the words, and I'm working on the melody right now. It should be Western. I'm looking at a cracker. And the blood of peppers will be coming round the mountain in the rain!
You ain't very wrong, are you?
I'm still working on it. So, what's your name?
Beans.
That's a funny kind of name.
What can I say? My daddy plum love like beans.
Well, you're looking at plum love asparagus.
What are you saying?
I mean, I enjoy a hearty puttanesca myself, but I'm not sure that a child would appreciate the moniker.
My daddy was a great man, even if he did exhibit proclivities for lagoons, and you...
Spicy.
You eat his ashes.
Who? You carry his remains?
No, his ashes. He loved to smoke. They never found the body.
I'm sure he had his reasons.
What are you implying?
Nothing.
My daddy was never married on my check. He'd been so much for over a month. I mean, he insinuated that he would have managed his parental responsibilities at a delicate time of my personal developments and a front of my sense of...
Just a little to the left.
Good thing Ken's gonna be a hero like me, not a coward like you!